crowd of fickle men holding hands and yawning. Look out, late again, two sleepy people by dawn's early light. Too much in luck to say goodnight. And here we are in this cozy chair, picking on a wishbone from the frigid air. Two sleepy people with nothing to say, but too much in love to break away. Do you remember the night you used to linger in the hall? Father disliked you at all, but I'm afraid about you, never. Do you remember the reason why we married in the fall? To rent this little den and get a bit of rest. Well, here we are, just about the same. Sparky little fellow, dirty little thing. Two sleepy people by dawn's early light, but too much in love to say goodnight.
Well, you could see the wear on that one, so it's not too surprising you could hear it too, I suppose. Oh well, we'll try the other side, maybe it's better. Probably not, but you don't know until you actually try how good it is. Even if it looks worn, it may not be. It might just be surface, although with these later records, it usually isn't.
Thank you.
hear it there too, but then we knew there was going to be wear there. Fats Waller was very popular. His records were played a lot. I'll put you down for a minute while I use these records. It looks like it's a wobbly record, but it really isn't. My glue job on the felt, turntable felt, really didn't turn out all that well. Now, this one's bound to be worn. The joint is jumping. How about I can give you anything but love, baby? We'll try that one first. That looks a little less worn, but probably isn't. We'll find out. I'm winding it up for each play because it's cold in here and the spring grease is thick, the lubrication is thick. It's gonna need full power to push through that. So we'll give it full power. All kinds of records here to play with today. We got a big whole box full of them actually. Right there. A whole stack right there, so I'll be busy for a while. Too bad. Yeah, I'm gonna have to acquire another felt and do it properly. Wanted to keep the original, but can't always get what you want. It's all stained anyway. I even tried washing it, but no.
have a new expression along old Harlem Way that tells you when a party is 10 times more than gay. To say the things are jumping leaves not a single doubt that everything is in full swing when you hear someone shout. Yeah, the joint is jumping. It's really jumping. Come and catch and check your hats. I mean, the joint is jumping. The piano's thumping. The dancers are bumping. This is spot is more than hot. In fact, the joint is jumping. Check your weapons at the door. Be sure to pay your quarter. Burn your lever on the floor. Grab anybody's daughter. The roof is rocking. The neighbor's knocking. We're all bumped when the wagon comes. I mean, John is jumping. Let it be. Yeah. Let this jump, boy. Yeah. Oh, my. Yeah. Don't you hit that kick. That's my ball. Where'd you get that stuff at? Well, I'll knock you to your knees. What? Put this cat out of here.
Don't look it on the surface. Yeah, it kind of does look it on the surface when you look at it now. Kind of figured it was. That was a real popular song back in the day. We'll see what else I got. I got enough room for, I think, one more. These videos tend to cut out at 27 minutes, so I got to see what I got here. Oh, we can try that harmony record. See if it's any better than these, though. It does look kind of... The Kalinda, we'll try it. I don't know if I've ever played this one before. I don't think so. Although I could have multiple copies, I forget. We'll try one more on here and see how we do. It takes 50 to wind it, 20 for a rewind in the middle. Whoops. Thank you. Actually played well. I am told by a viewer that harmony was pressed by Columbia. Think we got time for one more? I doubt it, and this will probably cut off right in the middle, but what the heck? We'll let it run. And if I have to, I'll play it again on some other video. So I'm going to keep this record with the good playing ones. Testing machines. This one's got a few surface scratches, but Varsity Drag. Frank Farrell and his Greenwich Village Orchestra. Not that far from here. Though I don't think they're performing anymore. Oh, did it again.
Thank you.
There you go. The 102. I'm just playing with it. Still a few more things I need to do, but it's playing well now. Just gotta do that felt.